Hey, good morning. I'm about to answer some questions for you guys and try to do a video. I'm not very good at this. But, let's see. Lisa, you asked how to do a 3-pump push-up. How your uncle did it would be just 3 push-ups and then 400 times. I ran with the Northerners, so we did way different workouts. But ours usually consists of 22 counts, 18 counts, 14, that's 5 push-ups, 4 push-ups, 3 push-ups down, and then calisthenics. So you do calisthenics first and then a burpee. So you do like some jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 1. And then you would transition into a burpee afterwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1. It's a 22 count. That's the average burpee for us that we do in there. So, yeah, that's what we usually do a lot. And I'll just do a whole lot of them. Mostly, I like to get bigger, so I do longer burpees like the video I did. And then as for the food, I still eat the same stuff. Spreads, soups and beans, pull-up bar. I do pull-ups a lot too, to stay strong. And that's what my consists of, mostly just burpees and stuff.